And from the gridiron to the mat, the Class A and AA Region 3 championships were today up at Independence High School. And speaking of Independence, as good a showing as you can have at your home meet, every single Patriot qualified for state today. Wow, big congrats to them. And here's what head coach Jeremy Hart had to say after today's events.
It's hard to believe. We've had some great teams and not qualified our whole team for states. This is one of the first times I can remember, really. Everybody just worked on their own, trying to get better every day. And to take the whole team to states, we're really proud of that, all the coaches and myself.